I've been keeping up my first aid for many years now, and I can thoroughly recommend this one, particularly the presenter. He made it interesting and alive, and I hope we remember it all.